Yeah, Anna and I kind of overestimated the amount of mason jars we would need for cups. But you know, typical. Oh, there are my nice wine glasses. There's our chore wheel where I made cartoon versions of us.
You write it down, you put a sticky note on the card, and then everybody else who's a part of that dorm say it's Scholastica in the dorm cap.
Because I'm taking a video of the apartment for Abby. This is Marcella. She's leaving to go to a marching band meeting.
I love you!
Okay, so this is like our living room.
Bye, guys.
Bye! Okay, there's Anna. Our stuff is still like not close to being unpacked, so just ignore the mess. Throwing stuff in right now. Chore wheel! Which I'm obsessed with because our cartoon faces are just so funny. Okay. We don't have dressers yet. They were supposed to come yesterday, but yeah, so I don't know when they're coming, so yay. But yeah, okay. There's Anna again.
Hi.
Can't wait for you to get here. Also, I don't know if I'm even in this shot, so lol.
Look at that mason jar. If you look at our cabinets, it's just great. Pinterest girls. And then, and not a girl. I mean, he'd be a Pinterest boy. That's a new thing. That's gonna be a new thing. This is gonna be a new thing. Ryan's a Pinterest boy. We already gave him like fashion advice, so. This is the greatest, longest video ever.
So, okay, so we're meeting friends for Caitlin's like surprise party in Jackson Park, but like we can't find people. And so Anna and I just started driving down this trail. It just keeps going. This is like the scene of a Criminal Minds movie. Movie. Episode. Like,
whoa, what was down that? Okay, I'm not going down that way.
Okay, say that again.
So we pulled up and we didn't see anybody, so then we started driving.
So we're like, maybe it's further down.
Gate me.
What? So we're kind of just trapped in a horror film right now. But yeah.
Oh no, we're good, I think.
Well, the gate's open, so that's good. So
which way do we go?
We'll be there soon. That says do not enter, so don't do that. Just go straight. Yeah, we'll be there soonish. Hopefully. Okay, update. We got out of the park, but now we have no idea where we are.
Great. No, get, turn on maps.
My maps doesn't work. I pretty much guessed how to get up to BC. Do that. Ready, ready, ready?
Mags!
Guess what time it is?
420!
Woo!
420!
Just two M&M's in your chocolate shake.
I just can't believe I would like a chocolate shake. Like it was a
phone. I told you walkie-talkies were a good idea. So I found this free 90s show, emphasis on free.
Hey ladies, come get a tattoo.
It's called Matchmaker. This is kind of fantastic.
Now I'm gonna have to apply a little pressure here
for
about 15 seconds.
She's like, oh, so
this
bad.
And wait, is the guy cute? Is the guy cute?
Is it gay? He just wasn't interested.
He's a salesperson. He wants you to get a person. He doesn't care about your soul. He cares about your heart. He wants your money.
Why are they at a freaking car show? Like, nah, dude. Nah.
There's a better place to be men than at bars where she has been.
Yeah. Okay, so Marcella's really upset that all the marshmallows were out at the campfire. And I said, Marcella, you know what would make you feel better? And she responds with, Peter Kavinsky would make all of us feel better. All the time. Guess who's not gonna be late to logic today? I was like running late out of Cray. And Christina, I walked into the shore to go to the bathroom. And Christina was like, oh, I'll give you a ride. So, yeah, I'm in a golf cart now, so yay! Say hi to Anna. Christina, say hi to Anna and Marcella.
Hi!
Oh my gosh, first official article I posted as editor. Look at that, look at that. Kind of wish it wasn't about football though, but.
No, I'm
not
doing that right now.
Look, it's Paul and Marcella on a date.